All right, it's time for Coffee with Coach here at Lassus. Shane Alberani, Ben Boudreau, and Benny, you're two games in. We know this roster is evolving every day, it seems like, but it still seems like you're in a pretty good place.
Absolutely, and you know, if I thought that we'd be perfect after game two, I'd be lying to myself. But from the get-go of this training camp, we've been talking about getting better every single day, and I love to see the improvement, and I love that everybody's getting on the same page, and I'm very encouraged by not only the talent of this group, but the characters inside the locker room, because it resembles a championship winning team, and we had that feeling earlier on last year. So I'm very happy with where we are, and we know that there's a lot of work still to do.
And the schedule, a little choppy to start things off. You only had two games in 3 weeks, but actually works to your advantage because you were able to get guys in and guys get into the system a little bit, give them a little bit more time before you really get into the meat of the schedule. You got three games in three nights.
Absolutely. I mean, practice time is going to be few and far between. Once we start playing this weekend, I think there's 13 games in 22 nights, and it doesn't leave you a lot of time to go back and practice. There's going to be injuries, there's going to be call-ups, and there's going to be a lot of things that we can't predict. So we're trying to make this time to the best use available as we have it. So practice time for us has been a huge asset for us, and we're hoping that it pays dividends this weekend.
And you got three games in three nights, you got three goaltenders as well.
Yep, and each goaltender is going to get a game. I mean, it's been long overdue for those guys. Both Lekas and Harvey have both been patient. You're going to see Lekas on home ice on Friday. You're going to see Harvey on the road in Wheeling, and then you're going to see Yuri take the ropes against Toledo in their barn. So it should be exciting, and fatigue should not be an issue.
There you go. Coffee with Coach Shane Alberani, Ben Boudreau.